Hey, great news. The car is still available. Just do a little quick walk around for you. The reason it's still available is because he went with the green Pro Touring. You asked about the odometer.